Hello students, welcome for our YouTube channel. Imagine, you'll become Indian administrator. Polygyny marriage means one husband, more wives. Sociology is an easy subject in IAS. Sociology is the study of society. There is no society without marriage. Marriage is legitimate bond between male and female. Polygyny marriage. Polygyny means one husband and many wives. Reason: during pregnancy, man unable to have sexual interaction with woman. Man unable to have sexual interaction with woman while feeding her baby in her breast. Female will get aged early. Man desire for having variety. Agriculture require more labors, more wives, means more children, more labors. In Muslim countries, man marry more wives because of prestige. Disadvantages. Status of women will suffer. Lifelong fight, jealousy between wives. Financial burden. Hatredness, divisions. My student Doreen is an IFS officer serving in US consulates as senior diplomat. Father had bar and restaurant at Bangalore. Mother was homemaker. Doreen married an IFS officer. Student, feel you'll become district collector. Thank you. Visit Imaza YouTube channel.